Before I came into this program, I didn't really have much research experience, so science was just in a textbook. You read about it, I never really practiced it. Well, my path to plant pathology wasn't exactly direct. Originally, I wanted to be a doctor, so I was on a pre-med track in undergraduate, and I took a gap year to teach English abroad in China, and I fell in love with teaching. When I was in China, I just looked through all the programs at the University of Minnesota, and plant pathology sounded like the best one to me. I really liked plant physiology, and I also really liked diseases too, so it's just this perfect combination for me. So I applied to the program, and I was lucky enough to get in. Well, plant pathology to me means a launching pad to my career. This is where my career is starting, and it's going to be involved in all my future aspects. So hopefully in my future I become a college professor. I am really interested in teaching general biology and microbiology, and plant pathology has helped me out a lot because I know a little bit about a wide variety of things. So I feel like I'm, you know enough about fungi and bacteria to be a great general biology teacher. So plant pathology is helping me out a lot.